Nice to see you.
You too, yeah.
Are you ready for judges' houses?
Not really, SJ. I want to look the bee's knees. Should we go and get some clothes?
Yes, let's do it.
Come on, let's go. Let's do it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I like that. But I do like a bit of pink.
Bingo!
And something tight fitting. Something that shows a bit of body off.
Trendy look.
Managed to get Simon as a mentor,
yeah.
And he's taken a real liking to him.
I never thought in a million years I'd be at this position ever. I mean, it's proper just gone crazy, yeah. So
need something that's gonna, you know, be like luxury. What size are you?
I
don't want to give that away, really.
No, I'm about.
I like that.
Definitely says wealth. Opulence.
Yeah, oh, opulence. I don't know what the word means, but I do like it.
How does your little girl feel about Daddy being on the X Factor?
She's just proper amazed by it all. She's really proud. She goes, I told you you'll go far, Dad. And that's quite touching, isn't it? You know, when you hear that.
Bless her.
Yeah.
My name's Richie. Stevi Ritchie.
I am liking that.
Uh-huh. Down the pub with my mates.
What are you going to bring to judges' houses to ensure that you get through to the live shows?
Well, all along this process, I've been doing, like, you know, fun songs and that and showing my showmanship. I'm going to do a ballad this time that shows off a bit of voice.
So you're going to keep your personality?
Yeah.
But you're also going to prove that you can sing as well?
That's what I'm going to do. I want
perfect combination.
Thank you, babe.
Something for the ladies?
Yeah. Fit.
Hello, you at home. Do you want to see more exclusive videos? Then all you need to do is subscribe to the X Factor channel. Go on, click the button. It's right here. You know you want it.